An 83-year-old man has died after colliding with a big rig in northern New Mexico. Aztec police say John Gustafson of Colorado was trying to make a left-hand turn when his car was hit by the semi-truck at Aztec and Main Avenue in Aztec. Police say Gustafson may have misjudged the speed of the oncoming big rig when his light turned yellow. The truck driver told police he was not able to stop. Police say speed does not appear to be a factor.